Hello guys, my name is Lori Esmeralda. I'm an international teacher of Kizomba and Semba. I also create a dance school, name is Esmeralda Company Kizomba School, based in France. Okay, I also create a concept called Rebolar. So this means hips movement, okay? And I really focus on this because on the dance floor, I really love, because it's an African dance, so I really love when both people, like guys and ladies, move their hips, you know? So I like to explain this movement, how to do it properly, like Africa. I also go regularly to Angola and organizing trip to Angola for people to improve their style and understand the dance is not only about steps. It's about your movement, your energy, feeling the music. Everything is very important and is part of the Kizomba and Semba movement. Okay, also I want to say something about ladies. Ladies, most of the time, they called us followers. Okay, on the Kizomba dance and the Semba dance, that's true. We need to follow the dance partner, but also we cannot forget about our expression and dancing. We need to shine. We are the one who makes the guy shiny on the dance floor, because he's the one focused on step, but we have to be, okay, relax and fluent also. So understand the leading, but also express ourselves. This is very important. That's why I really appreciate also the work of my colleague Elisa Sala. She's very good, and it's very interesting have Jinga class, because you know how to express your body, okay? Don't only focus about steps, but about the dancing. Also, I teach that on Rebola class, how to move, ladies, yes. You know, looking nice, like African woman, it's energy. And ladies are really powerful on the dance floor if they express themselves.